The ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Thank you. Captain? Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face. Deliver to the Nebeliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way. Bang, bang, soda pop.
Air holes.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Teufelsname ist er an Bord gekommen!
Ramona writes, July 6th, 1941. The Nazi appears to be overly devoted to his police station. I learned this while tossing grenades into the building. 7 grenades went in, but not a single Nazi came out. Does killing Nazis make me a murderer? Don't know. Don't think so. I'm not a soldier, but this is what soldiers do. And I have to steel myself from emotion, like a soldier does. August 9th, 1941. The Nazi appears to be highly gullible. I learned this as I pretended I was drowning and he dove in to save me, body armor and all. I had only to apply the gentlest of pressures to push him down until he stopped struggling. I am pregnant. It's not showing, but I think mother suspects. I've decided to find an apartment for myself. August 30th, 1941. I have my own apartment two floors above the bakery. I can't have this Nazi baby inside me anymore. It has to come out. I took some pills from my mother's cabinet. They did not work. All they did was make me sick. Ramona writes, September 3rd, 1941. The Nazi appears to be a reckless driver. I learned this after I cut his brake line and his car went over a cliff as he drove down the mountain. I didn't see it happen, but there was a picture in the paper. I had a friend at the university who successfully terminated her pregnancy through consumption of pennyroyal oils. I have written her for instructions.
Thingamajig. See if my people are on the airwaves. Bowie. Boo. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Woo! Way to go, Captain! We are airborne! Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet! Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel! A darn nuclear cannon!
Had integrity, this guy, the U-boat captain, paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire?
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end him once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Caroline and I, you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Ingela, we are here.
I My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving.
You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blaskovich, please, take us inside.
We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For the time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meisters, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Do
you say warning something?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go.
This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let's see.
How do you want to play this, Captain? You go next and I follow, yeah?
Secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field. Yes. Okay, are you ready, England? One, two, three, go! Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is das Jucher Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work. Forget this thing. Go.
How is this possible?
This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Jucher. It built places like this before mankind knew of the compass, you know? When you have clarity of purpose, when you have people to share your cause, anything is possible. You understand me?
September 13th, 1941. A letter arrived from London today. I have procured a vial of pennyroyal oil. I have stolen some antibiotics from Mother. I won't be coming to work tomorrow. September 14th, 1941. Pain unbearable. won't stop bleeding.
No, Yingle, tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that's useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space. Oh, I got it.
Caroline, coming down.
Roger, I'm sufficiently impressed.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on Sir's decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's this? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Stop the train! I'm about to drop off the captain. He is locked and loaded, good to go!
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Finds a Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.